Hey, how's everybody doing today? Well, I shot a video yesterday and I was speaking about some stuff to do with microphones. Anyways, long story short, but probably over the last year, I have been trying to find a decent wireless microphone. I have bought, I'm not proud of this, but I was trying to, I was watching reviews and I'm seeing all these crazy reviews with these mics for $49, stuff they work beautiful. Anyways, long story short, they all suck. So I just decided to stay with a wired up lav mic. So I was doing a review for a company yesterday, a microphone review, which I'm sure you can see, it's a USB mic, really nice mic actually, but off of that subject. And FedEx showed up, and I don't even know who sent this because I never received an email, but I'm wondering if it's a gift from a friend or something. I don't know, maybe Movo sent it over. If they did, thank you. But the Movo Edge DI 2.4 wireless microphone system, and it's made for iOS, so it has the plugs. That's another thing. A lot of content creators are getting away from the bigger cameras, which are really nice, but telephones are, the quality is just, it's outstanding. It's even some of the editing apps that come with them are incredible. I edit so much video on my phone, sometimes I don't even need to go to the computer. But long story short, this is a 2.4 gigahertz wireless microphone system for the iOS. It comes with a receiver, a transmitter, a lavalier microphone, a lapel clip, windscreen, and a pairing pin. Okay, so I'm going to open this up. In the next part of this video, you're going to see this stuff laid out, and then I'm going to do a test on this because I want to keep this video short. And I've seen so much good stuff about Movo, but they're not cheap. They're not over the top, but they're not cheap. And you get older, it's harder to cross them, but we'll cross these fingers and hope we get something good out of this, because I am tired of lugging. You know how many times I have ripped my phone across the room or knocked the camera over because I've got a mic stuck up, a wire stuck to it for a mic? Okay, back in a second. Okay, so real fast, here we are back with the Movo or the iPhone. They also make one with an Android. I think that one with the newer Androids, it comes with a USB-C. And it's quite interesting because I'm holding in my hand this would be the receiver. This is what you get. There is no battery in it. You have a little pinhole for this where you can do your pairing if you need to. It has a volume, and it also has a setup if you want to go mono or stereo. Honestly, you want to stay in mono when you're using this, just, you know, on the average. Stereo, it might come in with just one on your headphone. It may be different. Okay, we also have another little, some people call it a spit filter, windshield, pop filter, whatever it is, it does the trick. It comes with probably about a 5, maybe 6 foot cable, and I know Movo makes a nice microphone. This detaches the alligator clip, which they also give you an extra one. It just pops right on there. The only thing that I was surprised about was the microphone doesn't screw on here. I was very surprised. Normally in higher end, the 3.5 screws in. No big deal. It clips in nice and tight. Okay. So where you're going to put your microphone, now I'm going on directions, is in where it has the little microphone showing. The line in right here, I haven't looked into yet. And this light, once it's paired, should be a steady blinking blue light. And it also comes with two AAA batteries. And honestly, you might be saying, oh man, it's not rechargeable. Well, to be honest with you, I would rather have batteries because I can grab a box of batteries and keep them with me and go out anywhere. If I'm out somewhere and I'm using that microphone and it's a rechargeable type thing and it goes dead, it's dead. Well, you're going to recharge it. You can't plug it into a tree. They also send you this, so you can say, I'm happy, Movo, or I'm not happy. Hopefully we'll come back and I will have this stuck to my forehead and it says I'm happy. The case, very durable. Nice hard case. Comes with a netted inner zipper. Everything fits in nice and snug. You can also carry your extra batteries and whatever you may need in there. All right, so we've dragged this out far enough. Let's hook this bad boy up and see how it sounds. Right now we're speaking on a lav mic that's wired in to my iPhone. And I've even had a few wired lavs, and I spent some good money on one. I don't want to say the name of the company, but it sucked. I went back. This is a $20 Amazon special, and it works awesome. I spent like $60 on one time, and I don't know if I did something wrong, if it was defective, but it sounded horrible. So we'll be back in a minute, and when you hear me next, it is going to be on the wireless mic. Hopefully it doesn't sound like I'm talking through a pillow like on the other ones. Okay, so here we are, hooked up. We hooked up. Testing 1, 2, 3. So I'd really appreciate a little feedback, people. Tell me what you think. Oh, I got this on this little gimbal. This gimbal thing I was had sent over from a company called what is it? Ho-Ho or Home? What the heck is it? Honan? I don't know, something like that. Hey, works. So here we are. This whole room, this thing's getting emptied out. Get it. Talk about a mess. This whole room's gonna get emptied out. Those are my high-end graphic cards right there. I'm going a little retro with those things. Yeah, over there. Oh boy. Oh, we were watching a little bit of Jay. Oh, there I was streaming with some OBS. So that's it. So I'm hoping that this all comes out sounding pretty good. Again, tell me what you think. Does it sound clear? Does it sound good? Because there's not going to be any filtering, editing, anything done to this whatsoever, other than me just putting it together. Oh, and I noticed once you turn it on, I had a really, like, the battery cover isn't the easiest thing in the world to get open and close. I mean, it's really tough. So I imagine just because it's new, it was tough. But what I'm going to do, I kind of pushed back, forth, wore it in, snapped it all the way in. It's got to be snapped all the way in, or it wouldn't pair up. As soon as I closed it all the way, bingo. Bingo! Oops. Hope I didn't pop your eardrums. All right, people. Hey, listen, everybody, have a safe and happy holiday.